Hey!
Hi!
Guess what we're doing today? What are we doing today?
We're going snowmobile riding today.
Welcome back to another day with RD. Y'all, oh, I can't say y'all no more. You guys are in the fleet. Welcome back, fleet.
That doesn't sound good either, does it?
Might have to work on that. We got like a foot of snow here in the last couple days. We're gonna go ride these things for a while. Snowmobile. Shelly hasn't driven one. Seven, 8 years. We'll see how she does. I'm gonna make her go in front of me so you can all watch.
Well, that's real
okay,
nice.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Let's go.
I haven't been on a sled in forever. I'm new to the area again. Mm-hmm. So let's put me in front to lead so we can get lost.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Let's get lost, right?
It's not a race, it's just a trail ride.
I don't have a go-kart on this, so I don't.
Well, you kind of do.
Well, yeah, but.
You'll be surprised.
I know, I like my speed.
Yeah, you kind of do. Here we go. drives like a grandma. Not you, that guy down there.
Zoom, zoom. Doing okay?
Yep, are you doing okay?
I don't see the sign for the teepee no more, so I thought I'd stop here.
What do you think, rookie? Rookie.
I think it's like really challenging to try to...
Your arm's gonna hurt tomorrow.
No, I hate the freaking helmet.
Oh. I hate when that happens.
I'm not used to being restricted.
I hear you. See all the like snort? Snort.
Really hard being restricted. When you're used to having like a half helmet. Well,
something you gotta do.
I know. Safety first.
Well, we had a foot of snow for a day, 2 days. Snort. Dang. We better do a snow dance right here. We're gonna do a snow dance right here. Kelly's gonna start. What do you think, Hot Rod? Snowmobiles or side-by-sides?
I like them both, but I'm more sore today than I am with the...
What the heck? Take two. Stupid phone.
Life happens.
Where were we?
I have to say I like the side-by-side. It's fun. But I'm not sore in the side-by-side.
I wish you could get the snowmobiles in the background.
Because... Right now, my muscles are sore.
Mama's sore. Mama tried to keep up with me a couple times.
I did, to a point.
The trails ain't bad. They're dirt.
Trails were actually fun.
Snort.
It was fun.
It was better with snow on them.
Probably.
Mm-hmm. But for the first time, what the heck?
A lot of ruts.
Gotta go. Everybody else went. There, a lot of other sleds.
There's a lot of pretty sleds out there.
Yeah, I noticed the trail is mostly road. You got to ride down the road there most of the way, all the way to Shelby. So we went to Country Dairy and turned around.
But good day riding.
Good day.
Good
Do
day.
It again.
Do it again.
Sunday.
That's tomorrow.
See why we wait for snow?
That's tomorrow.
You see why we wait for snow?
Let's see if my body's not jello. Because right now it's jello. He killed me on the first day of riding.
All right. Yep, I think we're tired.
Yeah.
It's going to start raining soon.
Yeah.
It's not fair.
Beautiful day.
We wait all year to get snow and go for a snowmobile ride, and then it rains 2 days later. So, BS, man.
It's okay. It was a good day of riding.
It's okay?
Yeah.
All right, then.
Ask me about 11 o'clock tonight. We'll see how I feel.
Yeah, you won't be moving. So we're going to wrap up this video. Thank you all for riding along with us.
If you like, subscribe.
Yeah, if you like, hit the like button. That'd be cool. We appreciate it.
Do you have Facebook?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, follow us on Facebook.
Yeah, Facebook.
Don't even know if we have Facebook.
Facebook.
Follow us on YouTube.
Yeah, YouTube's cool. Anyways, that's it.
That's it.
Bueno bye.
Peace out.
Bueno bye.
Enjoy your day.
Enchilada.